All right, now today is National Sandwich Day, and if you can, get onto our Living 808 TV Facebook account because this is kind of cool. Our viewer question of the day in our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check, what is your favorite type of sandwich, whether you build your own creation or you go out for that ultimate sandwich out? I got to say, our viewers are pretty amazing this morning, Trini. Let's go ahead and jump in our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check, not only coming up with recipes, but some of the pictures. So I'm just going to scroll through right there. What do we got for our first
one? Let's see. Kanani Alpa says, homemade chicken salad sandwich with lettuce, tomato, and avocado on toast. Toasted sweetbread served with a side of Maui-style chips.
Winner. That's the winner right there. Oh, it's so hard. But hey, Tara says, hard to choose between peanut butter and jelly, grilled cheese, or turkey with cranberry sauce. That's the way my dad used to make it after Thanksgiving. Best way to go. I'm going to scroll down. Look at all these ones. Go ahead. Read a few more.
Let's see. Well, Sierra Lekadin says, spam sandwich. I've never had that.
I've had that a bunch of times. Good.
Let's see. Jeremy says, my favorite sandwich is a hot meatball sub. Yummy.
This one's interesting. What's this picture that just came
in? Lokilani says, punalu'u guava flavored sweetbread with butter. I'm eating it right now for breakfast.
Oh, wish we could be there. That's great. Definitely a turkey. Okay, this is interesting. Christy says, a Turkish doner. You ever had one of these?
Oh.
Because you were
traveling. Turkey. Mm-hmm. Oh, my gosh. Yes. I know this name. I'm trying to picture it in my head. Yeah,
it's the kebab, and they come down onto that.
Yep.
Very flavorful sandwich.
Yep, they have the beef and the lamb. Oh, yeah. That's what she said. That yummy lamb, lettuce, tomato, cabbage, feta, and garlic yogurt sauce.
If you've ever had it.
Lots of yogurt sauce.
It's a very good one. And last but not least, the guava bread Portuguese sandwich sausage with eggs, onolicious. And again, if you want to see some of these ono things or put your recipe on, get onto our Living 808 TV Facebook account or Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. I always get very hungry when we do these wonderful questions.
Yeah.